In the past year, the memorial for Tucker Hipps has grown, and after his death, stricter policies for sororities and fraternities.
1 year later, sadness still lingering over Clemson's campus.
We all kind of look back and like reflect over the year and how far we've come actually though, because I think we have come a long way as a campus, and it's been brought to our attention and everyone's aware that hazing is definitely not okay.
While deputies are still investigating what happened to Tucker Hipps during that early morning run with other SIGEP pledges, his death put the spotlight on Greek life, safety, and hazing, prompting changes.
It's definitely just gotten a lot stricter, and they have people checking in everyone at fraternity events and sorority events, and there has to be a list for everything.
In July, stricter rules handed down from the university, including more training for fraternity and sorority leaders, members, and advisors, and new rules for social events, including security guards, restrictions on the number of non-member guests, as well as stricter alcohol policies, punishment ranging from probation to suspension of the organization. Off camera, several fraternity members said they felt the new rules were, quote, overkill. One told us he felt Greek life has been targeted and said when the university suppresses a group of people, it divides the Clemson family and takes away from the Clemson experience. Not one fraternity member we talked to would go on camera today, several saying they were afraid more sanctions would be passed down if they did.
And coming up tonight at 6, why a sorority member says the Greek life changes have been hardest on upperclassmen. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live near Clemson.